Are you feeling lonely this morning? We're looking at the birds this week. And every morning when I drive to school, there is a flock of about 50 blackbirds flying in V formation that fly over us at exactly the same time. I think they're on the same schedule as me. But somehow they have figured out it takes less energy and they can fly better together. Unfortunately, with Corona and lockdown, many of us have been isolated. We've had to be in our homes alone. We've even had emotions of feeling lonely, depressed, like we can't face the world. In Ecclesiastes 4, verse 9 to 12, it says, "Two are better than one, because they have a good return for their labor. If either of them falls down, one can help the other up. But pity anyone who falls and has no one to help them up. Also, if two lie down together, they will keep warm. But how can one keep warm alone? Though one may be overpowered, two can defend themselves. A cord of three strands is not quickly broken." This scarf was given to me by my best friend in Joburg. We are apart, but I know that when I need her, I wear my scarf, knowing that she's praying for me and I'm praying for her. We need people. If you are lonely, won't you reach out to someone today? Go and be a blessing. Go and find a friend. Phone us if you need someone to talk to. We would love to connect with you today. Remember, God is the third cord in your relationships, and He is not easily broken. He's there for you, and He's always there to listen. Won't you remember that as you look at the birds today? You are highly favored and deeply loved.